doing that. Ring. So, I said, I wish I'd stop doing that. Not, I wish I'd do it more. Can't help you see string, anyone. There we go. Right, first you need the fishing rod, then we need the boom boom. Like that? Is it like that? Baby bunnies in just a sec. Riding a pig first. In fact, I'll ride a pig to the bunnies. How's that? Look, guys. You're free. Okay? I've got to be honest with you, the vanilla Minecraft bunnies are creepy. Hi, Bacon. How do we do this? Go. And in order to get him to move, you need a carrot on a stick. You can't drive him, you've just got to use the stick. So let's go and find some bunnies. Oh, he's a rather hurt pig, this one. Come on, you. There. Yeah. Get on! Stop! 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 Good lord, Dave! Right, bunnies! Okay, that was creepy. There we go. There, in the middle. It's a baby bunny! You know what, Bacon? Don't want to know. I seriously don't want to know. You and me, we're going to go and find a cliff to jump. Sorry about this, Bacon, but it's just got to be done. Come on, up you go. Oh, I know, just the place. Come on, Bacon, you were doing 10 times this speed earlier on. Oh, we're not getting up that way, come on, let's go up this way. Pigs are the worst, but the most amusing way to travel. Get this done, and then do a quick corpse retrieval. Die. Oh, you got to be kidding me. dear. That just was not worth it. Okay, Bacon, I am so disappointed in you. Oh well, never mind. You were helpful and you were delicious and you were a minor distraction. Okay, let's get back to doing something. Minecraft logic. Now, there's an interesting idea. I hate to tell you this, Chrissy, but Bacon's fairly dead to start off with. Hello, creepy bunnies. I get over there. Yeah, well, I got some raw pork chops off of him. So, I think probably what we'll do is we'll celebrate the end of the build with a nice meal of going back to town. I see. While I'm thinking about it, I'll just get that resource pack off because I don't. Find that a bit of distraction. Hey, back to town. That mural a little bit better during the daylight now. Yeah, you did a fantastic job of that, Hell Kitty. I'm really impressed. Okay, let's start thinking about what we're going to build here. Right. So what I'm thinking here is I'm going to use all of this space here to make a little fast food restaurant. So people will be able to come in, pick their cooked chicken up, pick their feathers up, and then we're going to put some little tables in. And this front area I'm thinking will be open air, so I'll have some open air tables in. See how it goes. Okay, so first of all, I think this is the middle. On either side, go 1, 2, 3. Yep, I think 3 is going to be okay. So what we're going to want to actually do is build slightly into this. So I did on that. So first things first, let's get some of this dirt up so we can put some flooring down. See how long this shovel will last. Very long time if I use the chicken to cook, to dig with. Place at the front. The theme will be, and this is going to come as a real shock to everyone, red and white. Because what other colours could you read? Okay. First of all, let's get this filled in a little bit. I got it built. I mean, that meant I stood on I stood on a pile of stone and put stuff down following your plan. Let's be honest here, okay? That was a fantastic design. I'm really, really happy with it. And credit where credit's due, okay? Seriously. So we'll start alternating these. Must be gripping. I think everybody's had some problems today, so I'm just going to blame Twitch. Red is a touch too orangey, but I can live with that. You want 12. Some strange coincidence. Three of them. And three of them. You know how much redstone I've gone through recently? I think redstone is... I initially didn't want to use redstone because I thought it was going to be too bright. But I actually do like the earthy brown, I think, so I'm going to stick with this for a while. If it starts looking absolutely horrible, we'll change it out. But at the moment, I'm quite liking the color. Expecting redder, but I can live with that. You stop doing that! White, red, 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 white. Sipping my coffee here. For over an hour. Right, okay, so that's going to be the basic color. So, and what I'm thinking here is we will build walls around this. And we'll follow the same sort of coloring pattern. That's going to be reds and whites. Are the oranges and whites now. I really actually do like those colors. I see what you mean. Yeah, it does, doesn't it? So... I'm thinking here, though, is that in columns. The entrance. Okay. It needs a few more rows, but yes, you could, couldn't you? Ah. Take here. Fix one mistake. Yeah. I suppose anyone who built me, watched me building that chicken factory shouldn't be that surprised that I made a mistake. Oh, good. That way. A minute. Two, three. Yeah. Well, I'm going to make an homage to one of my favorite stories. You get my vote. And that looks absolutely friggin' horrible. But it would be better if we do this, I think. Hey. Three, four. Wait. That looks better. Toothachingly so. So as range and grass out. That's better. Need a darker colour for the roof, I think, but that's better. We'll just do the sides like that as well. Earth here. Yeah, so do I actually. I'm actually got the problem. One of the problems is I got so used to having the feather falling boots on that if I take them off, I just do really, really stupid things. Well, I do really, really stupid things with them on, honest with you. Those inner four there is windows. Doing red, white, next color is going to be. Yep, that's better. Anyone here play Minecraft? Oh. No, one of you plays Minecraft. Does anyone else here play Minecraft? I was just thinking about doors here, and I was just wondering if anyone had any thoughts on what would make a good door for this area. Wood type. No. No account of you and I ever done an ultra hardcore together, Chris. Who'd ever thought of something like that? No, not a call. What mod do you play? Oh, actually, Chris, while I'm thinking about it, if you could pass the message on, the reason why I've been quiet on Skype recently is I've had my Skype account hacked. So I'm locked out of my usual one. I'm trying to get that sorted out. Now I'm thinking about it, I will send you a request on my temporary account. What? Hopefully going to be my temporary account later on. Oh wow, some pretty hardcore stuff there. Yeah, my Skype account got hacked. So let's get some red. My personal account at the moment is my personal account. My personal game at the moment is Life in the Woods, which I'm really, really enjoying. Not the hardest game out there, but it's very, very pleasant. Yeah, my Skype account got hacked. Real pain in the tail. Actually, light in there. Got it. You know what? What I was aiming for was hideous. You know, real in-your-face brightness. I think I've done it. You know what? I think I've done it. I think I've done really bad taste there. Yep. Sam's Harvest Craft, multiple biomes, multiple extra under caves. It's got some nice little shaders and that come with it as well.